Grandpa had a hatchet, and you put the chicken down and choppy. How many of you ever seen a chicken killing? Can I see your hand? Oh, boy, pretty good number of you.
Come on. Woo! Here we go. All right, now a little story to tell you about birds. Y'all like birds? I grew up with birds. When I was a kid, little tiny naked birds in my backyard. You've heard this story before? Yeah, you have. All right, little naked birds in my backyard. Well, Mama, you know what she used to do? She sat around on Sunday afternoon. She said, get them sweaters. I wouldn't know what to say to her, because she meant the best. I just made it up pretty good, huh? And you know what? I look at the little tiny sweaters lying on the kitchen table, and they look so cute. Anna spent so much of her Sunday working on them, knitting. And all the little tiny naked birds were far away. But you know what, though? I laughed on the inside. Because Mama had a disease. Quite the disease. Boy, that's some disease that makes you want to knit sweaters for birds, huh? I used to go with my fucking BB gun and kill those fucking bastards. Because they were making fun of my Mama. They parade around with their naked little bodies. Make my Mama want to knit them clothes, and then they'd fly away when she came out to give them her clothes. I shot those bastards dead, and I burned them. 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 Yeah! I think he burned them.